Thank you. How y'all doing this morning? I can't hear nobody. How y'all doing this morning? God is good. God is good all the time. And like she said, I've been going to Bethel all my life. Was baptized right up there. My mama done had me at church ever since I was about that big. So all glory goes to God. And I just wanted to share some of my talents with you all. I've been writing music all my life. And I got a couple holy hip-hop songs that I feel like a lot of young people need it. My first song is Psalm 23. It's based off the Bible scripture. So if you know a little bit about that, then you might be familiar with it. And I hope the young and old can bop to it. And then Take Me Higher is a song I wrote about, but I dedicate to my nephew Keedron. He was 14 years old and he passed around this time last year. He was also here. So. You never know. You never know when your time is up. I'm just doing what he wants me to do while I'm here. So I hope y'all enjoy. The Lord is my shepherd, got everything I need.